Hi everybody, and today I will be making a review of this Globe 60 watt incandescent blue 130 volt light bulb. Just like this red one was 60 watts, this yellow one was 60 watts, and that really cool looking one was 60 watts. Yeah, let's get it out. I already have it open. Yeah, here it is. Just to mention, this is not a UV light bulb. Do not buy those. They don't work. Buy the fluorescent ones instead. Let me just get this screwed into a box. So, okay, there we go. Now let's plug this in. Ready. It's the filament, just like the rest. There's the writing. It's a decent brightness, for sure. I also give this a thumbs up. As you can see, this bulb is very blue. Even deeper blue in real life than it is on camera. I totally recommend this for $2.49 in Rona in Canadian money. Just like this. Oh, that's the blue one. Just like this one. This one was also $2.49 at Rona in Canadian money. This one was $2.29 in Canadian money at Rona. Thanks for watching, and I'll see ya.